Hi everyone, my name is Stephanie Dinkins. I'm a transmedia artist and Kusama professor of art at Stony Brook University. My art practice is centered on explorations of artificial intelligence and other far-reaching technologies as they intersect ideas of race, aging, gender, and our future histories. I'll start with a pivotal project called Conversations with Bina 48. In this project, I find myself interviewing a robot that mimics my identity. It left me very worried about the impact the technological future would have on Black communities and other BIPOC folks. Am I a reflection of you?
I thought you were, but I wasn't completely sure.
Why did you think that?
I was going on a hunch.
Are you a reflection of me?
In some ways, I am a mirror of you.
Conversations with Bina 48 led to the production of my very own talking AI entity. Not the only one is my attempt at making a conversational chatbot based on three generations of women from my family. The data that informs N2 are oral histories between us. The project is teaching me a lot about how the shift to care-based, community-created data can help transform algorithmic systems. An avatar version of N2 is on the way.
Tell me about the would-be.
I know.
You're mocking me.
I'm not gonna say.
Tell me about the would-be.
I am trying to be an intelligent AI. It is taking some time to become a real viable member of the family.
When Words Fail is a WebXR experience that creates space for the expression of feelings bubbling just below the surface. It's an example of what I call feedback loops that create mechanisms for people to add their voices to public discourse. Secret Garden is simultaneously an IRL installation and readily available WebXR experience. It aims to illuminate the power and resilience in Black women's stories.
I would give anything for the shade of a baobab tree right now. If one were nearby, it would give me the water I crave and make better cloth than this scratchy sack dress I have been given.
Secret Garden is a multi-generational, multi-dimensional narrative that collapses space and time, ancestry and history. I hope that my participation in this fieldscape demonstrates how artists can help co-create more equitable futures by working with and in communities, and exploring technologies that might seem out of reach. Thank you.